Well, City Council unanimously approved the authorization of supplemental appropriation for the funding of a resource center for the unhoused. Now, it involves an operating agreement with the United Way of Mesa County and Homeward Bound for the center at 261 U Avenue. The new facility will serve as a daytime resource center with on-site bathrooms and shower facilities. Mayor Anna Stout said the center will provide safety for those whose only resort so far is to stay in parks or other people's property.